One of Iran's most famous female actors has been arrested after showing solidarity with anti-government protesters. Iranian state media says Taraneh Alidoosti was charged with spreading falsehoods about the widespread demonstration after she criticised international organisations for failing to condemn the execution of a protester. Her Instagram account, with more than 8 million followers, was also taken down in response to her statement.